This is the Bowling Green Station that was built in 1894. So in this room, the station master, the ticket and the agent performed the many duties involved in running the train station.